something to celebrate, to thank God for. Amen. And I pray the Lord will give us a testimony.
Amen.
Between now and that Sunday, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Something that will make us to dance in the presence of God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And briefly, I want us to pray about restoration. That was what I've been coming to my mind all the time. The book of Psalms says, I said, when the Lord restored the captivity of the Zion people, that means the Zion people are the children of God. They have been captured. They have been living under slavery, under bondage. And the Bible says, when the Lord restore, the Lord will restore us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will restore us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want us to quickly open our Bible to the 2 Corinthians. 2 Corinthians verse chapter 13 verse 9. God is always looking for opportunity. He's always looking for opportunity to bring his people back to him. He's always looking for opportunity to bring his lost souls back to him. And that is why God himself is interested in restoration. We may say why? Because God knows that we don't have any future outside of him. God is our future. He knows the future. And he's the only one that can take us to that future. That is why God is always desire to restore us so that we can fulfill our divine destiny. 2 Corinthians chapter 19, verse 9.
Chapter 13?
Yeah, chapter 13, verse 9.
For we are glad when we are weak, and ye are strong, and this also we wish, even your perfection.
Another translation said, the last one said, your restoration is what we pray for. Is any of us have that translation?
2 Corinthians 13:9.
Yes.
We are glad whenever we weak, but you are strong, and your prayer is for your perfection.
Yeah, to restore us perfection. I pray the Lord that perfect all that concerns us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord shall perfect all that concerns us and our families in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And verse 11 of that chapter 13, 11 says, I said, finally, brothers, rejoice. Hope for perfection. Hope for restoration. Comfort one another. Agree with one another. Live in peace. And the God of love and peace will be with you.
Amen.
The God of love and peace will be with us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sometimes when we make mistakes, when we take wrong decisions, all those things are designed by the enemy